The Hebrew letters Aleph, A, Bet, Ba, Vet, Ba or Va, Gimel, Ga, Daled, Da, Hey, Ha, Vav, Va, Zain, Za, Het, Ha, Tet, Ta, Yud, Ya, Kuf, Kaf, Ka, Chaf, Cha, Lamed, La, Mem, Ma. We continue. This is the Mem at the end. It's the same thing, so it's Ma. Nun, Na, Samech, Sa, Ain, A, Pe, Pe, Fe, Fe, Tzadik, Tsa, Kuf, Ka. So we have the Kaf, which is Ka, and we have the Kuf, which is Ka. Resh, R, Shin, Sh, Sin, S, Taf, Taf, are both Ta. Page 2. Abba Vagada Avazahata Yakahala Manasa Apa Fatsa Karasha Sa Ta Ta. Row number 2, same thing, vowel A. Abba Vagada Avazahata Yakahala Ma Nasa apa fatsa kara shasa ta ta. Row number 3. E. E beve gede eve zechete yeke chele. Mene se epe fetse ke re she se te te. Same thing. E be ve ge de e ve ze che te ye ke che le. Mene se e pe fe tse ke re she se te te. Vowel O, like I told you, it's the vav with the dot on top. O bo vo go do o vo zo cho to yo ko cho lo. Mono so o po fo so ko ro sho so to to. And now the vav disappeared and it's only the dot. Same thing. O bo vo go do o vo zo ho to yo ko ho lo. Mono so o po fo so ko ro sho so to. To, even though there's no point here, Sephardic, we read to and ta. E, the chirik, which is only the lonely dot. So it's the sound E. Okay, en français c'est E. In English it's the E. E, B, V, G, D, E, V, Z, X, T, Y, K, X, Li. Mi, Ni, Si, I, P, Fi, C, K, R, X, C, T, T. Now we have the sound U for the last two. Three diagonal dots. And for the other one, we see the Vav, like here. But look at the difference. Dot on top for the O. And in the middle is the sound U. Okay, so I'll finish with the last two. U, bu, vu, gu, du, u, vu, zu, hu, tu, yu, ku, hu, lu. Munu su o pu fu tsu ku hu shu su tu tu. And last one. U bu vu gu du u vu zu hu tu yu ku hu lu. Munu su o pu fu tsu ku hu shu su tu tu.